Today, I'm canning some beer. I don't have a can filler, so I'm just going to use a picnic tap. I want to fill these cans as slowly as possible because I want to keep as much CO2 in suspension and liquid as I can. I want to get this cap right down onto that foam so there's only CO2 in this can and not oxygen.
Can fillers are pretty cool, but they are quite pricey. My first choice is always to keg a beer, but it's not as portable as a can.